Hey, what happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
It's light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep?
Right. I'm not even tired.
Screw it.
The present of the valley is starting to die.
Easy.
Please.
Holy shit.
Help.
Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Who's driving the bus?
I'm okay.
Then get out, quick. Come here, you shit!
Let go of me, you chicken shit!
The way he smashed his face into the like console, is that what it's called? The armrest. Honestly, just like kind of disrespectful. Like I'd be more mad than anything.
Motherfucker! What's wrong with these guys?
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Okay. Watch out!
Stay down!
I'm freaking out of ammo and like everything. Oh my god. Why'd that actually make me jump?
Take it easy. Everything's cool, man.
Oh, this is something they added to the remake from the second game. It's like when the last person alive in a certain like encounter, it like makes it like.
Come on, man.
Like different. I don't know what I'm trying to say.
All right. I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good. We need to get the hell out of here. You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger that. Hey! Maybe we can go through here.
Who is driving that bus for real?
See if you can get it propped open with something.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right. Okay, go!
Alright, I got it. See, this could have been us.
Man, that is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
How did you know?
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
Kill a lot of innocent people. We'll take that as a yes.
Take it however you want.
I guess this is where the assholes sleep. I mean, slept. I think these guys were infected.
Well, it don't matter. Let's just keep moving. All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here. Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down? Oh, good. Something else you can drive me crazy with.
That's awesome. Your fellow hunters do this?
Cute. And no, my money's on the military.
Why would they mow down all these people?
You can't let everyone in.
So they killed them?
And dead people don't get infected. You sacrifice the few to save the many.
It's kind of shitty.
Yeah.
What was that?
I don't know. Ellie, get down.
How did you learn to shoot?
Man, screw you. I mean, you had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever.
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
They're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they cut another batch of tourists.
Spots a gold mine, lucky bastards.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for him.
Ain't nothing here. Let's keep going.
Screw this. I ain't waiting any longer. Let's go see what those assholes are up to.
They pull this crap every time. Now, I swear to God, if they are holding up...
Whoa. What the... I heard something.
Yeah, I heard it.
Get him!
Watch out!
Dang it. I was being so stealthy. And then I...
Fucking this asshole!
Can't aim the bow. Nice, Ali.
Let's see what we can scavenge.
Not bad, right?
That's rough.
Don't sell yourself short.
Well, thank you, Joel. Okay, we need a lightning round. Ready? It doesn't matter how much you push the envelope, it'll still be stationary.
Okay, in the show, when she started using the joke book, I remember everyone, like, freaked out. They were like, oh my god, the joke book. And I, for some reason, didn't remember the joke book from the game.
Hey, we can climb the bus right here. That bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Give us our rations. Why wouldn't they give them their food?
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to it.
That never happened in Boston.
Trust me, it happened all the time.
What is that supposed to say? Stop feeding us. Looks like a D and an S. I kind of have an idea, but I don't want to say it.
I hear hunters.
Yeah, me too. Just keep it down while we're going through this area, okay?
I'm so fucking tired. We were up all night chasing these tourists.
Oh, yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about this.
Yeah, this one chick, she would just not give up. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else, and fucking 5 hours to hunt her ass down.
Jesus. Sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
Yeah, I guess. We're about to give up when she started shooting at us. It's stupid. She could have got away. I had two other guys keep her busy. I took out my rifle, lined up a little head in the crosshairs, and pow. That was that.
Damn. Well, maybe you should have kept her. You know, made her one of us.
No, no way. That girl, she'd kill us all in her sleep.
Get out of here!
Fuck! Look, right there!
Don't lose him!
He's got a gun.
Shit!
He's over here!
Watch my back!
Watch my back!
How many people are here? Holy crap. Oh wait, do you hear that creaking? Oh wow, that's so cool. Well, cause I noticed even when I'm sneaking around on these floors, it's so creaky.
Don't lose him!
Oh, he's over here!
Bookshelves!
Shit. Holy crap. Is that over yet?
That was too damn close.
The edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. The comic I've been reading? It's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
Man. Look at all these books. I wish I had more room in my backpack.
Oh, so you're a reader, huh?
Well, when I'm not running away from hunters and infected. I read all the time.
So the military was really getting, like, fucked up here, huh?
Okay. We need to lighten the mood. Ready? It doesn't matter how much you push the envelope, it'll still be stationary.
What is that?
Joke book, no pun intended, volume 2, by Will Livingston.
Let's keep going.
Bakers trade bread recipes on a need-to-know basis. Need.
I get it.
A moon rock tastes better than an earthly rock because it's meteor. Oh, man, I'm even hungry. A backwards poet writes in verse.
Do you even get that?
Of course not. I used to be addicted to soap, but I'm clean now.
All right, I've actually never heard that one.
Okay, I'm all joked out. Now what? What was this place used for?
They called it processing. It's where they picked out who'd go in and who'd stay out. Sometimes only half a family would be allowed to go through.
What would happen then?
What do you think?
Man, you gotta be crazy to string up soldiers.
Yeah, you get people desperate enough, they'll do just about anything.
And the people that rose up, they're the ones we've been fighting here?
That'd be my bet. Let's see where this leads us.
It said that, she asked the people we've been fighting here, they're the ones that rose up against, like, the military. And it's sad to see that, like, the people were being mistreated, so they rose up against the military, but then they kind of turned evil themselves. It's just like, I don't know. I feel like that's something with this game. It's like everything is not just like one-sided.
Hurry up with that plank.
Down, right. down.
Let's get out of here.
There's more of them. All right. I don't think they saw us.
There's our bridge. We're a little closer.
Why does that look like Black Widow from the newest Black Widow movie? Well, the only Black Widow movie. That looks like her white outfit.
I thought you had plenty of food in your time.
Well, we did. Some just chose not to eat it.
Why the hell not?
For looks?
That's stupid. Oh! This place stinks.
Yeah, wood's all rotten.
Did you go to coffee shops a lot?
I did. All the time.
And what would you get?
Just coffee.
Do you think those hunters are gone?
You're about to find out.
It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Too rich for my blood.